Hey there, I'm Jordan Hoopengarner, and in this video, I'm going to go over the fill your calendar funnel strategy so you can build your email list, book calls, and present a next step with a prospect. So before I do that, I think it's really important for you to understand how a website functions and how a sales funnel functions. So this would be a typical website layout. So up in the top left corner, we would have a logo, and then we would have maybe some links running across the navigation bar. And so this might be, you know, a contact us, a history of the business, maybe some of your previous work, and maybe a login button or something like that. And then you would have a headline here with some text and a subheadline with some other text, kind of describing maybe your business. And you might have a call to action button, like watch this video or something like that. And then down here below the fold of what you would normally see when you land on the website, as you scroll down, you might see some different products or something like that. So you've got, you know, a product here, product here, or product here. So that's what a typical website layout kind of feels and looks like. But the problem with that is that you have all of these places that someone can go. And so they have all of these different choices. And so people get kind of lost and confused, and they don't take the action that you want them to take all the time, especially if that action is to become a lead and ultimately a customer. So that's what the beauty of a sales funnel does is, depending on the funnel, a funnel like this is meant to acquire a lead and a customer, or and turn them into a customer. So let me kind of explain how that works. And so this is the fill your funnel strategy, or fill your calendar funnel strategy. And the whole goal of this is to build your email list, to book calls, and present a next step. So first, let's kind of look at this whole section here, where I've drawn out what represents these web pages. And with a sales funnel, it's really just a series of steps that we take people through. So instead of all these different options, we have one option. We have one path that they can take, and there's one option per page for someone to take. So they're more likely to actually take that option instead of going all these different places. This first page is it's typically called an opt-in page, or a capture page, or a squeeze page. You may have heard those terms before. And we offer something called a lead magnet. But what a lead magnet is simply something of really amazing value that you exchange for contact information, and just really the ability to contact them in the future. So this could be a free resource like a checklist or a cheat sheet or a template. It could be, a discount on a first order. There are a lot of different things, a video training, a lot of different things that a lead magnet could be. So when someone says, yes, I want this thing, they put their name and their email, and they would click a little submit button. Then they would go onto your email list, and they would receive an email from you with, of course, what you've promised to give them. So the goal of this opt-in page is to build your email list. Once they've downloaded or put their information and click this submit button, they're immediately presented with a second page. And this page is just really, it's a thank you page, and it's meant to schedule an appointment with them or with you. So there might be a little message up here that says, hey, thanks for downloading. It's on its way to your inbox. In the meantime, check out this free video training that I've put together. So this might be, you know, you're going over a case study, or you're demoing kind of how maybe your process works. But the whole goal of this video in itself is to book a call with you. And so that's why beneath it, we have something called a scheduler, which is, you know, we use an app like Calendly, which links with your calendar. And so someone can actually go in and, book their own call with you. So we embed this into the page, and they go on, and it kind of avoids the back and forth of trying to get on the call with someone or set up a meeting with someone. They can do it themselves. They then would receive an email, and you can actually go and, they would book the call, and you can set it up to where a video call is set up, or just a phone call, or anything like that. So Once they schedule a call, they are presented with the final page in this, which is the confirmation page. There might be a message that just says, hey, thanks for booking. Your call is confirmed. Below, just watch this quick video. And this video could just be a thank you video. Or it's normally a thank you video where it's saying, hey, thanks for booking the call. I'm really excited. In the meantime, here's what you could do to prepare, or check out below because I would love for you to, take this action below here. And this action right here might be, join a Facebook group. It could be check out the blog that you've written. It could be listen to your podcast, or even present like a low ticket item for them to purchase. So if someone does not schedule, then we have an email automation series set up to where it sends them back to the funnel to schedule. So these emails would go out to them if they didn't schedule, and it helps to get them to schedule. So the emails are really conversational and they provide additional value and kind of helping them to realize, that you can help solve the pain that they're in. So if someone does schedule, the emails stop so it doesn't annoy them. So that is how the sales funnel works. Then, once that is built, then you want to start sending traffic to the sales funnel. Traffic meaning you're just sending people that are kind of interested, the people that you want to work with, your ideal prospect, you want to send them to the funnel. So that might look like paid advertising, like Facebook ads or Instagram ads, Twitter or YouTube, LinkedIn, email marketing. You might have a podcast where you say, hey, you can download this free resource that I have. All of it's promoting this free download right here, or blogging, or just organic social media. You could even go as far as, word of mouth or messaging people on Facebook saying, hey, I have this information or this free download. It's really helpful. Yada, yada, yada. It's just kind of a lot of different ways to get traffic into the funnel. So let's take a look at what a real funnel looks like. This is from Petra Gordon. She is a widow support coach. She herself is a widow and went through, the roller coaster of emotions with that, but was able to get back up on her feet and really start kind of turning her life or getting out of this pit that she was in. And now she's actually helping other young widows who are experiencing that same thing. And she's there for them. So she's a widow support coach. And so on this page, she has actually created a video series. This is her capture page, her lead magnet. This is an e-cover image that is simply just meant to represent what they're getting. So we can add a little bit more detail into the page. Typically, we would have some testimonials on this page just to kind of, show people that you're an authority or you have credibility, but Petra is just starting out. And so she actually doesn't have any testimonials yet, and that's okay. Cause she's still getting leads from this. So, if someone wants to access this video series, they would enter their name here and their email address, and they would click this button. Once they click the button, then they're taken to a second page, which is that thank you scheduler page. So she has her video here, which kind of explains her story and explains how she, rose up out of the tragedy that she was in, and how she's helping other people now. So someone can schedule the call here because we have her calendar embedded there. So the whole goal of this video is to get someone to book the call with you here. And then once they book the call, the final page is just to say, hey, your call is booked. Here's Petra's thank you video. And she invites them to join the community on Facebook. So that is how the fill your calendar funnel works, just kind of step by step. And it definitely works to generate leads and then to get people on the phone with you and ultimately become a paying client of yours.